Hello everyone, I hope all of you are good and doing great. So we are back again with our suits collection, and in today's video I'm going to show you cotton Mangalgiri suits. And we have created our own collection. We have done some hand embroidery on cotton Mangalgiri with lovely dupattas. So let's start with our first suit for today. So the first suit is of white shade. Fabric is cotton Mangalgiri and it has a lovely handwork on it, you can see. So our karigars have done a very lovely job, and we have created our new collection of hand embroidery. You can see it has a lovely neck with pink, blue and lemon combination, and it too has work on sleeves, you can see, and work will be on both the sleeves. It has a plain bottom and it has a lovely indigo cotton linen dupatta. And dupatta is all natural, made with natural vegetable and flower dyes. So this is the second one. This is also in cotton Mangalgiri, all hand embroidered, black color Mangalgiri cotton suit, and it has a all over work with white and grey, you can see. It too has lovely work on sleeves too, with a lovely golden zari border. Again it has a plain bottom and it has a lovely block printed cotton chanderi dupatta. So you can see in dupatta small print in between, and it has a lovely fish border on both the sides of the dupatta, and it too has a mirror patti work. Another one again in white base. This is also again hand embroidered. You can see it has a lovely neck lining, and it too has lovely sleeves. So work will be on both these sleeves, and sleeves which we have given are of, you can make them full length sleeves too. And this is the cotton chanderi dupatta, and it has hand painted and zari with it. It has zari also, and our weavers have done hand painting all, and this thing will come on both the pallus, you can see. Another one again in white base. So this is not proper white. All of the whites which I am showing you, they are all not proper white. These are milky white, and it too has a lovely handwork. You can see lovely neck lining with, again with work on both the sleeves, plain bottom, and it has a lovely mustard colored cotton chanderi dupatta. Another one again in white, milky white, sorry. So it too has a lovely neck lining. You can see it has a lovely work on neck. Again with lovely work on sleeves too, on both the sleeves. It has a plain bottom. Green color little shade dupatta. Another one with orange base. You can see it too has a lovely neck lining, all hand embroidered. Again work on both the sleeves, plain bottom, hand painted dupatta. This is lovely cotton chanderi hand painted dupatta. Another one in maroon shade. It too has a lovely neck lining, again with hand embroidered. It has a lovely work on sleeves with plain bottom. And it too has a lovely cotton chanderi dupatta with cow's cow print on it. Another one with blue shade. It's all thread work, but all done through hand. This is all hand embroidered. And it too has a lovely work on sleeves with zari border. And this is the bottom. And this one is paired with a tussar hand painted Madhubani dupatta. So this dupatta is of Madhubani art. This is it. All hand painted. Lovely hand painted done. This is Madhubani art. And the last suit for today. This is on cotton chanderi base. Green shade. All over hand embroidery. You can see it has a lovely thread work. We work on sleeves too. Grey bottom. And this is the lovely woven dupatta. So guys, this was all for today. For any queries and orders, you can directly DM or WhatsApp us on 9760 879903. Till then, stay safe, stay home, take care, bye bye.